Hopefully the eyes are going to work. I do have a helmet on, so shouldn't hurt too much.